the same day, July 3rd, 2021, and welcome back to the Buckeye State Wells. We will be catching the Wheeling Lake Erie has trackage lights on the CSX towards Cleveland, and then it'll be going back where it originated from. But this would be a cool catch on the CSX at Cleveland. Hey! Don't cross that!
Bomber!
It looks like to be pulling a lot of coal cars and a bunch of gondolas. This would be a really cool catch on the CSX, catching the Wheeling Lake Erie. I guess it has trackage lights up towards Cleveland. But anyway, unfortunately, this video will be enough here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you in the Michigator State or the Buckeye State Wells.